breast augmentation with implants do not hamper lactation or breastfeeding. Usually the implants are put just below the breast tissue or below the muscles, so they will not hamper in lactation. However, you need to discuss with your plastic surgeon about the site of incision. Usually the incision given in lower crease, breast crease or armpits do not hamper in any kind of nipple sensation. So have a thorough discussion before you undergo breast augmentation with implants.